So I'm actually going to go grab a charger because it looks like my laptop is going to die. Yeah, feel free to invite your friends if you're watching this and, you know, show them what I'm up to. See, I was originally built my channel for more music and just to keep it music alone. But as things happen, people encouraged me to try different things. I thought maybe, hey, I could do a gaming channel for a bit. So that is what I am doing here. Yeah, Chromecast is actually gonna bug me as well. Color. Set. There we go. Welcome to anyone who comes and joins and watches this. How do I share this? That's a good question. All the behind the scenes you get to see here. I'm on a laptop at my house. Normally I would have two screens where I can do one of these, like dual monitors, where I can put all this behind the scenes stuff on and I can have a little more interactivity with you guys, but I realized that I was just like, you know what, I might as well do something while I'm at home. How do I share this? Stick with me, people, we'll figure this out. Doesn't appear that anyone's watching this except for myself, so don't feel too bad yet. Boom ba-daga. Share. Here we are. Go to my Facebook. Again, very happy about doing that again. Come see me play games. Hashtag let's play. Let's play live, yes. Because this is live, unedited. Isaac Atfield reporting to you live. Sorry again, as I said, I'm suffering from cold. I'm at home to recover and thought, hey, how would I put this off any longer? So let's, without further ado, guess start campaign? Yeah, I guess so, because I don't want to do this without any understanding of how to play the game. A tree, click it. I want to click this tree. What do I do here? The escape module saved my life. I'm afraid the others were not so lucky.
This window will occasionally pause the game and give you some hints. You can continue the game by pressing tab.
Thank you. Hopefully I can remember that.
Do-do-do! You can always find the current objective in this window.
Thank you.
The window will always show you the current objective or task.
Lovely.
WASD to move around. I figured that out, because games, they're a thing. I wonder if I could use something from the wreck. Check if there is something useful in the shipwreck.
Large shipwreck. There's something there. Exit by the left mouse button. Your inventory is on the left. Move the iron plates over there by picking up the stack with the left mouse button. Tab. Already forgotten it. Close the GUI by pressing E. There's nothing else here. I'll have to make some simple tools myself. Yay. More GUIs! On the right-hand side are your resources. Left-clicking on the recipe will craft the depicted item. Yeah. The number on the recipe means how many times that object can be created. When you hover over the recipe, you will see what ingredients are needed. Alright, so I need 2 iron sticks. Sweet. Crafting cues, they're a thing. I have things now. Now I can create an iron axe. So much information! Ah! The iron axe has been automatically equipped into the tool slot. Yeah. What does that mean? Close the character GUI. I have an iron axe. Looks like iron over there. That would be accurate. It does look like there's iron over there. Oh, that's iron. Yes, I understand that already. If I hover over something, information will appear. All right, click. Wait, what? Goodness, doing this on a laptop is gonna suck. Woo, mining iron ore, a mining. If only I could smelt that into iron somehow. Oh, well, would you look at that? I can make... Oh, jeez. Wait, so I need a stone. Not enough ingredients. Stone! Glorious stone! Oh, saving things. Man and stones. How many do I have? I'm not even paying attention to that. Oh, geez, I have 7.
A little more than needed, but...
Check the quick bar for things you can build. Select the stone furnace and place it on the ground by pressing the left mouse button. Entities will appear green if they are within your place distance. Okay, so click it. I can click things. My madness. Open the furnace of this mountain button. Okay. Insert the iron ore into the resource slot of the stone furnace. Iron ore. Yeah, did I do that right? Coal or wood will do it, which you can mine from nearby. Coal or wood, so I'm probably going to want coal. Yeah. Right click that. Put some fuel in there. Sweet. This was a piece of cake. Heck yeah, it was. Alright, this is a piece of cake. Alrighty then. Oh, I missed that. I feel quite tired from all this mining. I wonder if it could be automated. Okay, so I'm not gonna lie, I have seen this game played by other people before. I'm in a video game design class, and one of my classmates recommended I should play this game to see what it's all about. So, let's see. Stone brick. Burner, mining drill. So I need a stone furnace, which needs stone. Click. Oh, the thing in the bracket is how many I have. Oh, that's just lovely. Alright, so then, what is it doing? I'm doing this. So I need one of those. And I need iron plates, which I have, don't I? Yes, I do. I have things. But I have iron plates, don't I? Curiouser and curious. I'm gonna mine some more iron and see if I just need to have it in there then. Because saying I don't have any iron plates, which is really confusing me. So I'm gonna put this in there. Oh, that's interesting. It's like the red bar is how much it, the heat it's used, kind of like in Minecraft, where it doesn't move unless there's it's burning something. Okay, that's cool. Not enough greens. What? Oh, 3 times iron gears. Oh, that makes more sense. So it was counting how much I would need for iron gear, which is really amazing UX, user experience, because, yeah, like, it's calculated that all out. That is pretty genius. Okay, so I have one of those now. What do you want me to do now? Come on, game. Fight me. Place the burner mining drill on the ground over some resources. Okay. Okay. We probably want coal. You need fuel to work. Well, that's just nonsense. How dare it ask for me to mine some things for it? This is Isaac. Playing some Factorio. Yeah. Check it. I'm gonna unplug that. So you guys actually can hear the audio for that. Turn that up again. You should be able to hear that now, actually. So that might be more fun for you. Although, I'll see, you know. Oh, Elaine! Oh! Hopefully Elaine comes over and watches this, because this is fun. This is something. Woot. Woot is what I'm going to say in the comments to see if anyone's there and they can talk to me. Feel free, because again, like, talk in the live chat, guys, if you ever watch this, so I can talk to you. The mining drill drops mined resources in front of it. Okay. Ah. So that's where it comes out. Good thing that it worked out. Alright, because I mean, like, if it was going out that way, then I'd lose resource. Craft the wooden chest. Get wood. Isn't that hilarious, guys? You know, getting wood. Yes. Oh, peanuts. I guess I should make this a little more family-oriented. You know, I have something on my channel. Well, I even called it raw wood. That's just perfect. You know, I'll stick to innuendos. That sounds fun. Let's keep some innuendos going. But just, I'll try and stay away from any swearing or that sort so my mom can watch it. Hi, Mom! The resources are now collected in the wooden chest. That is fabulous. So yeah, I'm doing live stream because I feel like I don't really have means to do kind of a pre-recorded show. I don't really understand YouTube that much or even video editing and all that. So I'm kind of just playing around with what I know I can do. So I found out how to get an encoding software. Shout out to, what is this software called? I think it's called... I'm going to find that out, because like, you know, I really want to give them a shout-out, because they are letting me use this for free. XSplit Broadcaster. I'm using XSplit Broadcaster, guys, to do this, because I really don't want to be a jerk, you know, not give them any credit, so that they'll stop offering this for free. Go download their stuff, pay for it if you can. I know I want to eventually, I just don't have a reason to yet. Because again, like, I just want to see what you guys think of this. I want to see if it's fun for everyone involved. There's a probably should. Yeah, okay. Take items from the chest. Back to the gameplay. Great! I learned something today. I am not sticking with the voice for this. I should go around and inspect this strange place for a bit. I finished it! Next level. Because again, like, I would do these in like 15-minute segments so that you guys can, you know, I can post them every day and then you guys can enjoy it every day a little bit. This looks like an abandoned mining site. I wonder what the robotic arm is for. The machine has run out of fuel. Oh, that is lovely. The machine has run out of fuel. I'll say that again. I would love to do these in 50-minute segments at some point eventually so that I can release them during the school year as opposed to doing this during the summer only. Because, again, I'm probably going to get a full-time job during the summer and make things a lot more fun and complicated. Open the machine's GUI. Left mouse button click. I remember that! Insert fuel. All of it! This is called a burner inserter. This is called a burner inserter. It picks up items in front of it and places them behind. It can insert or unload stuff into and from machines. Oh, right there, yes, I see that. Inspect the wooden chest. There might be something useful left. Firearm magazines. Pistol. Put that in there. Tab. I could put it over here. Oh my, yes. Yes. Equip ammunition. You can use shortcut, shift plus left mouse button as well. Okay. Shift plus left mouse button. Shift plus mouse button. Aha! Genius! No, I'm taking these things. When enemies are close, you can fire at them by holding space. Seeing the closest to the cursor will be shot. Okay. The game is paused. Game is paused. Pause again. Few there are dead, but there might be more coming. You better get the production here working and prepare myself. The second inserter is reversed. Can I inspect? I'm gonna kill things. I'm gonna harvest them insides. Where to the insert? Oh, I love hovering the cursor over it. Aha! There we go. When building something, to rotate before building. Oh, okay. It's like that's how I could have done those things earlier. I should create some basic resource flow before I go for the electric power. Excuse me. Build machines. Burn them on and drill 4 out of 10. Stone furnace 1 out of 5. I think that was the voice I was using earlier. I like Game Grumps, and I realize now why it's so hard for them to remember what voices they were using. I didn't realize how tough that is. Build machines. Burner monitor. Where's my burner monitor? So I need stone. So I need stone here. There's not, but there's more iron. I can't access that. Apparently I can't carry more than 50. I need more fuel as well. So again, what's this? Ah! Good, now that's gonna start doing that. Do I have any? So I need iron plates from that. Perfect. So then I can craft more of that. But I need more stone. What is this then? Oh, there's stone. Well, I almost used a full magazine. Well, no, I did use a full magazine. I almost done another one. I spent a lot of time of mining the stone. I should use my first burner mining drill to mine it for me. Yes, that is a smart idea. Oh my goodness. That's a tutorial. Didn't even notice. I need 3 iron gears. I need more of those. So I need more of this. Click it! Darn it. Yeah. Woo! Clicking things, you know. Oh, that's right. I need to click this. That's what I need. Now I can get iron. Get iron plates. Get the gears to get the burner mining drill. Perfect! And where is it? Oh, there it is. And you want to do it like that. So I can put fuel in that now. And I can start putting transport tracks down. Like that. How do I want that to work, actually? I think... Yeah, that'll get at least there. I can pick that up, I think, right? Yeah! Oh, I should probably do that then for this. So I can get that hurried up. grammar! It's important, children. Pay attention to your school teachers in school. Pay attention to that grammar. So I'm really actually going to probably really enjoy this game, so I'm trying to figure out how long I should make this live stream. Because again, I'm probably going to see if I can figure out how to post this video afterwards so you guys can watch it. Like, I should have clicked. I think over here it was possible to do like a local recording or something. Video encoding, audio recording, audio file type. Aha! MP4 is probably the best. Okay. Oh, me attacked. I should not pay attention to that while I'm playing a game. Kill it! Do I have a health bar? I don't see a... Oh, there! Giant... Oh, that's not a health bar. That's... I don't know what it is. I'm recovering health. Okay. Pick up some more coal, rock. It's not coal, it's rock. Or stone. See, I'm just gonna get these all messed up, and that's just gonna be fun. Can I not do that then? Outputs. Okay, you know, I'm gonna really look into that then, because it doesn't seem like it's gonna let me do that. Have any recording? Alright, so it doesn't look like I can. Okay, anyways, back to what I was doing, so you guys don't see all this behind the scenes boring crud. Crud. Trying to be family friendly. Doing my best. Yeah, because yeah, you know, like going to college and stuff and doing that, and you just start to forget that, you know, not everyone likes to hear these. Terribly awfully words. Awfully. Ugh. Grammar. It's important, children. I keep telling you that. Don't know why you aren't listening. Grammar's important. Clicking things. Is it like a run button? That'd be nice. Nice little run button. You don't need more coal. Also, I feel like they probably taught me this already in the gameplay. There we go, that's it. Right click to take half of it. So it looks like I'm out of. Oh, it moves me as well. So you can build nice little train tracks with them. That's cool. I am nerding out. Okay. What do I need? I need more of these. Make all of them. Then I need all of those. Okay, what do they do? It does. It melts those. Okay, so how many iron plates do I have now? It's probably done a lot. Yeah, it has. Okay, making progress, making progress. Picking up stone, let's do that. I feel like I'm hearing some audio here that doesn't sound too good. Next one, those. So I'm still making gears. Make some tracks. This one out too. So I need more iron. Click! Clickety click click! Ooh, I already got 50. It's so nice. I don't know if you can do that to me. That's right, goes here. Then. Okay, I guess I have some of those burning. Okay. So straight up, I'm gonna need some more of these. Okay, so I don't think I can go there. I can go here? Yes. Okay, so what happens if I do that? Let's try it. So think that's enough of that. Ooh, that's cool. One of these, alright. Probably shouldn't be standing on top of the machine I want to build. Alright, I need one more, and that's gonna go right there. No? Oh, that's out of my distance. There we go, I'm learning. I'm learning, people. That's right, I can be taught. And then, transport belts, gonna need some of these. Here. See how it looks like it get those get destroyed. I need more stone furnaces. First, I'm gonna start stocking these up because you know we're gonna want that. Is there a way to like select a certain amount? Curious about it. So okay. Split it. No. Guess we're supposed to do that. Unless maybe like there's something with like a fully functional mouse that would actually be helpful. Right, so I need more of these. So what do I need? Iron gears. So I need more iron plates. So I need more over here. Perfect. Okay. More coal as well. So I want some more iron. I'm sure the designers put some way for me to select one by one. Okay, so again, that's doing pretty good. So I don't need to fix that too much. PO's having a little bit of trouble. Alright, so I'm at almost a half an hour, so I'm thinking I'll maybe try and just do the tutorials through this now. Yeah, I get through like the main missions, just in this all one live broadcast. That's what I'm thinking, because then I can kind of just play a little on my own, kind of learn some stuff about the game. If you guys like it, then I can just keep going with it. If you don't, I can try some other games. Because like, I really want my first broadcast for like this whole experimentation thing of game. Doing pretty much Let's Plays. I wanted to make sure that, like, I did a game that I didn't know what I was doing. So I can have some kind of, like, feed that kind of work myself up from just basically talking, kind of like, I want to eventually be at the point of quality where Game Grumps is, right, where they can talk about their lives and stuff. But I'm not right there yet, so I'm going to start off by, yes, just doing this nonsense, go like, oh, hey, this is what the game is. So you guys can see this game, because, you know, this actually... This looks like an amazing game. It looked like a fun game to do a Let's Play on. Alright, so that needs more. That's obvious. Okay, oh right, we need to... No, not 50. What is it? Oh, that's right. Just does that. This is running, right? It's not. Why? Why is that not running? Maybe it's because I don't have tracks in here. Who knows? There we go, that's some tracks that I need. So you probably beat that stone first. You know, I can do that stone first thing right now, so it's... Because that might actually put me onto the next thing. So I might want to try and do that. There, I guess. And one just off in the middle of nowhere. That's right, I'm gonna put that up. Okay, so now it's getting resources. That's awesome. That's nice. I believe there's like a mini-map thing. Trains. Oh, that's cool. There's trains! That's awesome. Yeah. Alright, sorry. Fuel. Oh, I said sorry. Okay, so it doesn't need that. So I need... I need to pick that up. So I can use this. And like that! Put like a nice little, you know, training going on here. So first make sure I can get some of these. Okay, so I need gears again. How do I... Oh, that's right. Wait, wait, okay. And plates. I wonder if it's a way to pick that up. There is! That's lovely. So then I can do that. Aha! Here we go. That's some clever stuff. Aren't I so smart? Yeah, so what was I doing? Yeah, I was gonna do this. Boom, 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 boom. Ooh yeah, riding the train! And I might do that as well over there. I guess just put that back down here. First, I need to destroy that. Pick up the coal. Destroy that. So I want to see. So first, let's actually go back, click that. Alright, nope, that's not what I wanted. That's what I want. Save in a minute. And they all need coal. I have a friend named Cole, so this is probably, it'd be funny if he was watching this. Hey Cole, Cole, Cole! Cole's watching me put in coal. Come on. Left click. Let's do this. Get this started! Woo woo! Okay, now these are all getting stocked up, so that's nice. I'm hoping it doesn't have to be on that side, because that would be quite annoying. Because I don't know how to quite do that yet. So I want some gears. Five. That's how many I need. Right, right. Click. I suppose I want that there. 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 And I feel like I need one more. I thought I made five. Oh, well. Sassy fingers. Oh, that's right. Oh, that's also right. Okay, no, I'm just getting rid of you. Get out of here. Don't want you. Don't want you no more. Some automation going on over here. What we're all about here at Teige Productions. I've been debating calling a game company that, Teige Productions, because you know I work on video games for a living, and I want to work on coming up with a name, and I'm still on the side. I worked on a company called Confounded Gentlemen for a while, and that was some fun. You know, they were nice guys. Liked the company. Liked the guys. It was just, you know, school. Because it was pretty much, it wasn't a real company. It was for school project. But we counted it, because, again, I'm in college for it. And, yeah, just had a interesting time. Because, again, like, you guys don't know what school projects are like. They just aren't a lot of fun. But I did learn a lot about what it means to work on a team. And I think a lot of people I worked with did as well. Oh, I did that wrong. Yeah. Made a lot of interesting conversations and stuff. About which direction our company was headed, and whether or not we wanted to do certain things certain ways. Yeah. Cole's doing that. Meanwhile, that. So now I'm gonna take the iron, or no, the stone, and put that in a box. So I need more raw wood. Right click. Do I already still have? Oh, I still have one from way before. That's awesome. Okay, I didn't even check if these were actually. Okay, they are going. They are putting stuff in. So I guess these are just. Because, like, that one doesn't seem to be moving, so I want to know why. Why isn't it grabbing things? You just need coal. Little sassy britches. Perfect. That's working out nicely. Don't like the scary music. Do 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 do. What am I doing here again? Oh, I need some copper. Oh, wait, there's copper up there. Let's get some more mining drills. Woo woo! There. Tracks going on here. Starting to figure out this game, guys. It's fun. I think just right now it's $25 on Steam, something like that. It's a really fun game. I recommend it all for you. Oh yeah, like, I'm still in the tutorial, I haven't even learned how to do everything, I'm just having fun, you know, making these little contraptions. Alright, so let's see, let's just start picking up some stuff. I'm gonna make sure I'm keeping these all going, because they're pretty much the foundation of my society right now. Mining on a river. So what do I want the coal to do? Okay, so I want the coal to go in its own thing. Even. Where do I want those? I want just two. We'll do two because I don't like the idea. I think the four is too many. I think it's got. It's like, oh my goodness. There's hundreds of stuff in here. No wonder those hurdles going hardcore. It's so much resources now. That is helpful. Okay, that makes me feel like you're kind of in a bit of a dum-dum. Okay, so yeah. Got enough iron plates, now I just need copper plates. Just need. Oh, I already built some. What am I doing? I want that to be one away from that. I think this will be a lot more fun when I get the mouse. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to college and get a meal. It'd be fun. Oh, that's cool. It's not only does it automatically make what I need. Oh, that's just so smart. These guys really knew what they were doing. And that's just the future of crafting systems right there. Am I right, ladies and gentlemen? Oh, wait, I need this to be back more. Put that down. Let's do that. And then again, I don't really need those. I just mind those up. Then put these two here, and two more. Press an F, F for all. Press an F. Click. Right click. No. I want to right click it. Me. Me, game. I want to right click you. I don't even know why I have all these rocks anymore. Like, do I even need them? Wood. Why would I need that? I guess for the... What's it called? For fuel. I guess I could use it for fuel. That'd be cool. Maybe that's more economic, I guess. I want to put in... fuel. For that. Thought I had more iron. Oh, cool. That's right, I put them on the coin machine. I'm not always smart. Oh, it's because again, I keep thinking, like, why aren't they running? I keep thinking it's because they're on, like, the wrong side of it, maybe, but it's not that. It's because they're, don't have any fuel. So now I need to do that, which is why I built these. I mean, these, the grabbies. I don't even, if there's something called like that, what are they? Burner inserter. Sure, call them grabbies. Come on, guys. You missed an opportunity there. Like my jams? Question mark. Heck yeah, you like my jams. Cool. Transporter belts. No bonuses researches yet. Okay. Ha. Figuring things out. Okay. So let's see here. I have those, and I just need copper plates. One click. Get it. No bonuses yet. I get it! Copper plates! No, let's steal all this coal. Just gonna mine while I wait. Might as well. So what did you guys do today? Cause yeah, like, what did I do today? I got up, you know, rolled all my chains. I've gotten over tips for a while. Look at Tim Hortons in London. Well, I'm at college. That's fun, you know. Service, industry jobs, you know, guys. Ugh. Start to feel like this guy, you know, just slaving away every day. What's the point of it all, right? Like, just... Alright, what am I doing here? Alright, got some coal. There we go. Do I got enough copper plates now? Yep. I swear I could have done this so much faster if I had, like, a mouse that was paying attention to what I'm actually doing. Phew, that was some hard work, but I think I have everything I need now. It's time to move on. So I won? Did it? Yeah, next level. Kills, small biter. Ooh, small biters. So they're big biters? Is that the next... That'd be funny. A furnace can smelt stone bricks from raw stone and steel. See, I tried to do that. It wouldn't let me. Game, teach me bad things. See, I don't like it when games do that. You know, like, when they have things that you can do, like, you can do later on, but they don't let you do it during the tutorial because they don't want you to get overwhelmed. I don't like that. Because it just doesn't allow for this. Like, say, like, you've seen someone else play it and you understand the basic rules. You're like, I just want to do it. I want to try things. I want to explore. And if something doesn't happen for me one time, like, then you have to do this whole menu. I could have figured that out. I could have figured that out. Silly game. So how's the live stream going? Yeah, it's going well. It's functioning well, yeah. I'm just going to click on this because it doesn't appear that my audio might not be working. Good. I'm gonna test something for myself, guys. I'm gonna go back so you guys can't hear the audio, so I can make sure that I can hear my audio. And bear with me for a moment, because if you can't hear me, then there's no point. Oh, there's default microphone. There we go, that's what I want. So I'm just gonna pop open here for a second. Pardon me, everyone. Hello? 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 Oh, there we go. Yep. So that is working. Okay. Might keep in my headphones just for the sake that I can hear. Well, not for the sake that I can hear, actually. So the fact that I know it's working when this is happening. Because I don't want to have like a whole bunch of lag when I have my headphones out so you can hear my own voice repeating through a... It's just complicated. So I'm just going to keep going. Anyways, 50-minute marker... Onto the level, like, what, 3? Am I level 3 now? The left and right side of the transport belt can be used independently for different resources. Inserters put things on the distant part of the belt and can take items from either side. Okay, so yeah, I figured that out. It places them on the far side. Stone furnaces can be rebuilt with steel furnaces... without the need to mine them first. This is called fast replacing. This also works for assembling machines, transport belts, inserters, chests, and similar. It can be used to change direction of transport belt. Oh. Fascinating. Rip off labels here of my beverages. I don't want to support them unless they sponsor me, right, guys? No, I just don't. I have a weird thing about labels. As Bo Burnham said, nothing tastes better than not getting sued. Bo Burnham, please don't sue me for stealing your lines and your jokes. You do them way better, anyways. Pressing left mouse button on electric pole will open statistics on the electric network it is connected to. Interesting. Pressing shift plus left mouse will move the whole stack, item stack. Moreover, the transfer command is smart enough to figure out where to move the stack. For instance, performing a stack... Excuse me. Transfer on an iron axe in the main inventory will have it placed... Excuse me again. We'll have it placed into the tool slot. Yes. Pressing control plus left. This is a lot of information. We'll move all the items stacked. Oh, that's interesting. So basically, we'll press control plus mouse, we'll move everything. Control plus mouse button allows you to perform a transfer with a selected entity without opening its GUI. If the player's hand is empty, the transfer happens when from the entity into the player's inventory, and vice versa. When player's hand is full, this can be useful in the early stage of the game in order to manage stone furnaces, burner, and... Ah, okay. See, again, like, I swear I can do this a lot faster once I get back home, plus, you know, once I understand all this. Okay, yeah. And all the quick bar stuff. Pressing Q will move this item stack from the cursor into your inventory / quick bar. Pressing Alt will toggle the extended info overlay. Sorry, I was wondering why I blanked out while I was staring at the last screen. It's because I was trying to understand what it was saying. Looks now toggling the extended info overlay. Okay. Oh goodness, I just skipped something. See, this is where back buttons are important in games. Come on, game designers. But again, the game's really fun. That middle mouse button, as if I had that. Selected as a copy source. Its settings can be then pasted into a different entity using Shift plus left mouse button. Copying from assembling lines to requester chest sets it to request. Sorry, I'm plugging my laptop. To request the ingredients needed for the recipe. But I didn't check. Am I actually in shot of my camera? And I am. Perfect. To request the ingredients needed for the recipe. Copying between train stops sets the name of the target identical to the name of the source. Copy and paste can also be used on locomotives to duplicate train schedules. Train schedules. It's so interesting. See, I feel like I missed something that was really important, so now I'm just going to skip all of that. Okay, what are these? I could really use some equipment from our crashed ship. If I had enough electricity, I could build a radar to locate the crash site. If I have the electricity test set up almost already, I just need some water from the lake. Ooh, electricity! Offshore. Pipe to ground, ooh. Offshore pump. I want one of those. So am I supposed to put it here, or does it matter where I put it? Okay, so I was supposed to put it there. That would have been something. You know what, can I just... Do that? Does that work? No? See, why doesn't it do it, like, why did they have that huge amount of task at the beginning when they're doing this anyways? Make sure the water flowing into the steam engine is hot enough. Could have done the whole thing like this. Oh goodness, that is why you don't change the size of the boxes. Because that is a screen. Okay. 5 seconds. What do I do here? Oh, it's getting dark out. Don't like that. How do I make sure it's hot enough? Oh, is it in this? Oh. Okay, that's cool. Let's see if you can build it. What does this electric mining do? Well, I need some lamps first. Calm down, okay? I understand you need stuff. But I would like to get some lamps. Where would those be? Lamp. That looks like armor. I'm gonna build a couple of those. That's probably way too many resources. But you know what? Put one there. Why, what are you fussing about? Ah! Die, damn you. Dang you. Ah! Oh, that's right, that's a drill, it's not. I was asking for it was. Whoops. Need wood. Alright, scene. Yes, we got some wood. There we go. Like, is that what I want? Yeah, okay, so that's what it wanted. Oh, I see how I could have done it a little better. Coal going into the... Keep a steady flow of coal going into your boilers, otherwise you run out of electricity. That's good to know. So yeah, I'm gonna undo that, because I think I can place that better. That's daytime already, wow. Messed that up a bit, didn't I, guys? Closer. Click. And... Click! Perfect, you got some boilers set up. Let's check this out. Health, temperature at 100 degrees is when it's best, so its performance should be doing good. So I think it's not working. It's okay. So it's electric, so that's good. Because my buddy was telling me that there's something like pollution going on, and that those are like swarms or something. So I gotta figure some out. I need some iron plates. Doesn't that mean I need iron plates? Means I need iron ore. Oh man, it's ominous music. So that's probably a really good thing that I'm not letting you guys hear this audio, because then it might be copyrighted. Who knows? Ah, I see you. I see you. You niblet. Niblets! Alright, so I definitely need to start working on some... Okay, so I have electric mining drills. I didn't realize that. So if I just do that... You know what? I want to rotate it, and I'll do that. That looks like it'll be more effective. That's what I'm all about. Effectiveness. That way. Perfect. Now I just need more poles. So I can do two of those. I'm trying to be efficient here, so let's do... What? Oh, it's because I'm not close enough. Whoops. And again, here, something like that. Probably going to build another one, so I'm probably going to do something like that. Try and be intelligent about it. And do something. Connects them both. Like that. Need one more. We have power. Oh, wait. Now we have power. So triumphant. Alright, so now those are working, I think. If I understand correctly. So why aren't you working? Aha. Fascinating. So I need iron plates. So I have some iron. So we need a furnace of some kind. Is there a steel furnace? Boiler, steam engine, copper wire, light armor. That would be nice to have, but I don't have time for right now. Oh, that's right. Maybe I need to build this first. So I need stone. Aha! Got some stone. Okay, get a nice little amount here because I don't want to come back here for a while. Two furnaces, that's good. Already have 12. I should make a submachine gun. Want to teach me how to do that, game? Run. Put it down. Oh, that was weird. Why wasn't it putting it down? So weird. Anyways, back to what I was freaking out about beforehand. Was I need to get this started. I feel like I'm going to need more of these than I'm going to need of that. So let's make 6 of these and 4 of those. Then, let's see, how do I upgrade it? That's what I'm curious about. That, and some iron, or coal. Gotta get it! Holy cow. Control and click. Yeah, I'm figuring things out. Figuring it all out. Click. Nope. Click. Alt click. Just want to figure out how to do this. I don't know what I'm doing. Apparently. I mean, it's quite obvious. I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, goodness. So there we go. Getting on the way now. So I need these. I think. Oh, again, I have these as well already. Or these are costs are just going like way insane. Cheap is what I meant to say. Way insane cheap. Do do do. Oh, someone's commenting. Hello, sir. Oh, hello. Oh, yeah, there you are. Hi. Welcome to me playing this weird game. It's amazing, actually. Have you ever played this game, man? I mean, I don't know what your name is, because I don't know how to read that alphabet. But, hi. Welcome to the live stream. That's right, I gotta get close to it. I can't seem to understand some simple concepts in this game. Clickety click click click. I'm not gonna lie, I'm starting to get nervous, man. Hi, yeah, nice to meet you. This is starting to get embarrassing because I'm just getting so nervous. Welcome to the live stream. I'm just seeing what I think of doing this. You know, I usually just do music and stuff like that. Oh, I'm being attacked again. Train of thought's gone. Kill things. Gotta kill things. I'm Pfizer. I can't talk to you right now. Okay. Whew. Heart's racing now. So yeah, I don't really usually do live streams or anything like that. I'm usually doing just music, poetry, art. But since I've gotten into the game, I'm starting to do gaming, game design at college. I thought I should try my hand at this. See what it's like. Doing playtesting is what I mean by that. I'm trying to see if I'm getting good at it, if people like me. If I should keep going, whether I should stop right now. Take it closer again. Yeah, hopefully you enjoy watching me while you are here. Anything new with you? What do you take in school if you're in school right now? Well, I can take this one down. Huh. Sweet. And that's still all powered. That's awesome. Being efficient is awesome. Alright, because these are all... got stuff in them. That's good. Those are going. Yeah, so... this isn't my usual thing. If you like it, let me know, and I'll keep doing things like this. If not, I'll just give up. Just go do something else with my life. Maybe, you know, start a charity. Something I want to start doing, you know. Maybe be like Markiplier, you know. He does a lot of good things with his money. That's right, gotta get close. There we go. That's all set up. And then there were fewer. Oh, excuse me. Alright, so the goal right now I'm trying to do is get some iron plates for this mission. And so that I can go into the actual game and, you know, understand what I'm doing. So I was talking about, like, maybe I'll start off this whole series, I guess you'd call it, with just this one big, long, I think it's probably going to take me about 2 hours to get through this all. I'm about halfway through. So yeah, then, once I'm done with the tutorial, I'm thinking I'm going to go do the rest of just some actual gameplay by myself until I can figure out how to do actual episodes, like nice little 15-minute edited things that so I don't have to worry about being live and, you know, communicating. I won't be able to hold it on my own. I could use the gun turret to defend my base. That would be awesome. How do I do that? Because I know what that means. It means there's going to be some enemies coming at me in a second. I'm not ready. There they are. I'm really running low on ammo here. I'm going to really need to start getting some weapons. Alright, so I got some iron plates going. Just need some copper plates. Have you ever played this game, man? Let me know. Okay, it says you're still watching, so let me know what you're up to. Like, do you have your... oh, no, you're gone now. I'm not sad.
He left. It's my cold, I swear.
I don't care, man. As I said, I can just give up. Do something else. Do 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 do. Okay, there we go. Got some plates going. Good. I'm glad I could start building radars, because that'd be nice. Sufficient. Okay.
The enemies might attack your radars. You might want to protect them with your gun turrets.
Okay, so I need gun turrets. I think the game's making that quite clear. First I need a submachine gun. Fire magazine, is that all I need? Is there no, like, special stuff? I'm gonna make a lot of those. Okay. Okay, here we go. See, I've got that. Working on some ammo. There we go. Alright, so we're gonna probably want some armor soon. So we'll get some of that. Need some more iron plates. Oh. Oh, I need 40 of them. So it's automatically glanced. Oh, this game's AI is awesome. Like, if only they could, like, team up with Minecraft. Just come on, like, this would be so sweet. Come on, Microsoft, team up with Factorio. Factorio. Victoria. Alright, so I think I got some stuff here going on. So I can now build gun turrets. Just need a lot more iron. Good thing I built so many! Alright, so I have a gun turret. Probably gonna want to place that somewhere around here. Is it here? So what does this need? Does it need a weapon? Oh! I saw that. They do not like my gun turret. Alright, how do I do you automatically repair? Okay. Oh, my spotter. Hey, it's okay. I'm here. Yeah, damn right you're here. Hey, Matt. It's just trying to give me, seeing if people like watching this. And I'm losing pretty bad at it, but I mean, I'm working at it. I'm working on it, man. 15 per second, 6 per second. What's the damage like? Doesn't tell me what damage it does. Come on, game. These are important things to know. So Matt, what's up? Talk to me, man. I'm starting to be worried you can't hear me. That would not be good if you couldn't hear me. Alright, so how do I get this thing to shoot? It looks like it needs something. Okay, so I can build one of those now. Seems like they wanted me to do that, so. Have that now. Oh, it needs ammo! That's smart. Just gonna build as much ammo as I can then. Because that would be nice to have. There we go. There you go, gun. You have stuff now. You can now. Okay, you can hear me now. It's good to know. I was worried. So yeah, tell me about yourself, Matt. What's going on? Uh-oh. My thing's not working. Why aren't you working? Coal. I need coal in here. Boom. Boom, baby. Because if that's not working, then I can't even get coal for it. Yeah, boy. So that should be good. That'll help me out. Alright, so let's see how these things are doing. It's awesome that these are working out so well. Holy cow, that just slaughtered them. Yes, Matt, that is why I was concerned, because it is basically just the two of us. There was some person from another country. Wasn't too sure if they could understand me. Yeah, actually, yeah, barely even used any of that magazine. That's awesome. Copper wire. Can just connect, disconnect electric poles. But I haven't been needing to use that yet. Have I already had copper wire that I just haven't known about? Steam engine. Okay, I think that's what that is. What's giving me all this electricity. So what I need next is something else. A radar. Just chilling, Oscar. It's good to just chill every once in a while. Oh, okay, here we go. Can get a assembly line. I did not have a lot of viewers earlier. It has honestly been just one guy, and then now you. It's not. I'm not doing as well as YouNow usually does for me. But I don't think YouNow works with the software that I'm using. This thing that I just popped open on the live stream. So yeah, like, I'm kind of trying to figure out what I'm doing. I posted on Facebook, I posted on Twitter. I've started using Twitter again. Follow me at Teige Atfield on Twitter, or Isaac Atfield on Facebook. Don't judge me. And yeah, like, I'm hoping to eventually do actual episodes, Matt. Like, where I can, like, edit it down to just 15 minutes and just post those throughout the year. But for now, this is working for me. Alright, so have an assembly machine. Put that right here. This is nice. Also, I can just make things on mass order, I guess. Magazines is what I'd want, I guess. So now I just need to get a grabber set up. What do you mean, why not YouTube? You mean, why not you now? Because I'm using YouTube right now. This is YouTube. Alright, so how do I get things out of that machine is the question. Okay, so I need electricity for that now. Which I can simply do by posting one of these. Now I just need... Ah! Holy cow, those things are terrifying at night. Oh, man. Just the loud noises of gunshots straight in my ear. It's no biggie. I'm fine. I'm cool. I'm cool, guys. I'm cool. It's fine. Going for a roller coaster ride. Don't want that there. So I can just go right around. Yeah. Because I want to use YouNow. YouNow gives me a lot of views that I really like. Well, I mean, of course, everyone would like it if they're getting a lot of views. Oh, wait, I built this too far. Yeah, so this is Factorio, Matt. And it's a game my friend in my class showed me. I thought I'd give it a shot, you know, see what it's all about. For an inserter, I need an electronic circuit, which means I need iron plates. Okay. Which is ironically the thing I'm trying to get out of this machine. Holy cow, 74. That's nice. That's what I'm looking at. Yeah, so the next goal is definitely to get some more of these mining... electronic miners, because that's working out really well for me. I think I can get a couple of them now. Look at this. Holy cow, they're all lit up. Electronic miner. Where are you? Burner mining. Electric mining drill. Let's make two of those. I need a lot more iron, because I haven't even used any copper plates in a while. What do I think of the game? Oh, I love this game, honestly. Like, I'm just doing the tutorials right now. I thought, because I think that it would be appropriate, right? Like, it gives me a nice time frame of I can just do this all in one live stream, all the tutorials, so people can watch me learn how to play the game. And then, once I'm done that, people can... I'm distracted. So, once I'm done this, people can just understand that I've kind of understand the basics of the game, like, can get comfortable with it. And then just, I can do episodes when I have the chance. Or even if people are sick of this after the tutorial of this, I can just do other games. What do you think? Should I do some more other games, or what did I just do? There we go. How zoomed in do I want to be? Something like that, I think. So we need electricity. So we need some more of these. So, love the game. Hoping to do more episodes, maybe figure out what I'm doing. Oh, I'm loving this tour. I'm trying to figure out how to repair it, though. Okay, how much ammo do you still have? Oh, you have two. Okay, so I need more. So I'll do about 20 of those. How's this coming along? So it's going along well. It's called an inserter, so I doubt it's going to be able to pull things out of that machine. So I do need to get something like a puller. Ha-da-da-da-da-da. You should last... I'm not going to lie, I thought about it. I was thinking about doing that. You know what, I'll do that next. I'll do some Cryopier playthroughs next. I don't think I want to do it on my laptop. Should I do it tonight, maybe, or tomorrow? Do it at night, tomorrow night, maybe? Click. But how's my coal doing? Just check on that. Because I need to make sure that this doesn't turn off again. That's a lamp, right? I'm just gonna get rid of that and put it over here so I can start seeing these enemies coming at me, eh, Matt? Alright, so I need something like a puller or something. Okay, so I need a radar, it says, is what I need. I'm gonna do this. So I should stop probably building all these fancy gadgets and start working on that.
But I like the fancy gadgets.
Alright. So now I can put another electricity thing there. Get these things going. Get some of those. So like I was debating doing a horror game as well. I'm just nervous. Oh man, I'm just thinking about an electric. I'm worried I'll get nightmares again like I did last time I played through that. Do you remember that, Matt? Oh, it's going nighttime again. Probably going to get attacked. Probably should stock this thing up. Should I get some good bullets? I'd say do it when you come down, but I seem to be 100% of your viewership. You are my 100% of my viewership. What do you mean when I come down? Like, come down to where you're living? Or do you mean, like, our hometown? Because I'm in our hometown right now. And I just actually got a job opportunity. I shouldn't talk about it. Probably because what if some of my work sees this? But again, you are 100% of my viewership. So, yeah, I got a job opportunity at a cheese factory. And I'm really hoping it works out because it sounds really awesome. And that means I can stay in Woodstock at my parents' house. Well, actually, right outside of Woodstock. So again, if you're near that area, if you're near that area, I'd definitely be willing to come see you because that means I'll have a car as well. Where you are, okay. So yeah, come down to where you are and then play it. Is what you're saying? All right. Oh dear goodness. Have you, like, do some co-op missions, then? Have you, like, sitting, backseat driving? Backseat gaming, I guess it's called now. Oh, there's the radar. Found it. I can build one. So I need more iron plates. So let's see how those are doing. Doing real good now that I have all these things running. Yeah, I've got 100 there. These are all stocked up. So I'd love to come down sometime. So I'm just trying to think of... I think I'd have to make like a little bit of a weekend out of it. So if I get this job at a factory, I'm sure you can understand that I might not be able to. But as of right now, I might be able to actually do it. Yeah, it'd be awesome to come down and do that. Or are you saying that term? Because I'm trying to make this family rated, actually, Matt. Thank you very much. Are you saying that towards, like, the fact that I should come down? Or that factory work sucks? Clicking things. Hallelujah. Clicking things. Okay, so, where's that radar that I built? I can build a couple of them now. So it wants me to scan 50 sectors, so I don't really know what that means. So I should probably build one. I should also put down my other gun turret down here. Put some ammo in that. Well, both now. Okay. Oh, Matt, you're funny. Really wish that I knew this thing needed ammo, because that half health was really bogging me. Bogging. Need some more ammo. Alright, so this is a radar. Alright, so it's scanned a sector. So if I go to map, does that mean I can then discover more or something? Okay, so it scans nearby sectors, alright. I'm just not really sure what that's supposed to do. Yeah, that's right, so I should so again, it's a cheese factory, so it should have a shutdown week, I think, still. But we shall see. Oh, yeah, I think I already have a radar. Yeah, I'm excited. I'm having, I'm meeting a manager or something of the factory soon to kind of see if it's right for me. Hoping that goes well. So I can get a job there, because it sounds like it'll be nice, because there was the whole issue, yeah, you said, as, like, factory work kind of, you know, it's just tough, but I'm hoping that, like, cheese factory, it's not so, you know, mean, because, like I said, like, I just really enjoy Tim Hortons with, like, all the social aspects, but I would like to get, you know, paid more than $11 an hour. Would like it. And also, it probably looks good on a resume to work at a factory. What do you think? I love how you, like, support me so much with all this, Matt. Is it scanning all these sensors? Oh, this is the assembly machine. How you doing there, assembly machine? I'm just gonna put that all in there. It does, okay. Good to know. So I'm really hoping that works out then. Because then I can live in Woodstock rent-free, get some good money for the school semester. Yeah, the one thing I don't really like about the services that I use to get on YouTube. So again, I love that they're using it, giving this to me for free. Is the amount of lag, there's quite a bit. I'm sure if I actually paid for it, they'd give me better services. But, I mean, I don't have a steady income from this to pay for it. Good thing I monetize. I was actually talking to a couple of friends last night, people you know, Matt. So again, I'm hoping to put this video, save the recording of this live stream and post it as an actual episode onto my YouTube account. But yeah, so I talked to a couple of my friends last night that you know about possibly... What was it? It was about the whole idea of monetization. I feel like, again, as a creator, I feel like once I produce something, and as soon as I start earning money from it, I feel like I should have 5 years to earn as much as I can from it, and then move on. Like, right, like, have it open, anyone can do anything with whatever I create, and I can't sue them. So, I'm hoping to eventually do that. So, basically, I have, like, a couple videos on YouTube now of my music videos, but I'm going to eventually stop monetizing so that people can view them for free, just because that's what I kind of believe in. Alright, now back to this game. I need to get some more of these gun turrets so I can start expanding this area. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, right? Like, I want to do a series of this, especially the whole live streaming thing, so I'm hoping to post it at some point. This whole scanning system is like, how do I go about doing that? Because I'm just going to wander off and hopefully not die and see what happens. Okay, so there is an edge to this map. So that's why it's saying the whole sector thing scanned. Okay. So it's just looking for my ship right now. Gonna buy some lanterns. Woo! Alright, so let's stock up on these things. Get some ammo on these turrets. Gonna put them each to about 50 to protect this radar. No, I'm out of ammo now, so I should definitely pick up some. There we go. Well, one of these is out of coal. Woo woo! So how'd you do I guess we can talk about that when I come see you down in person. I was gonna ask you about school and stuff, but I guess it's kind of personal. Or whatever. Yeah, video game design's going well. I did have issues with one class, and I had issues with the teacher of that class, which is unfortunate, because, I mean, like, it's such a new program that it's not like I really have any say, but, like, hey, I'm having trouble with a professor, they don't really teach the way I learn properly, I'd like to have another one. Can't really say that. Not that every program can, but it's nice to have that option when you can. That's right. Take it. Take it, you swarms. I want to go fight them. True. Yeah, I was hoping to do that. It's just definitely hard right now to do anything with a schedule, because I am kind of all over the place. In fact, I was hoping to move into this one guy's place, but because of this job opportunity, I just told him no, so he doesn't keep waiting for me for an answer. Because, yes, like, I'm hoping everything works out. Yeah, so, like, my goal is to eventually have, like, a schedule of when I'm doing live streams, and also start doing drawing live streams once I get my Photoshop all up and running again, and also doing some 3D modeling live streams, because I think that'd be fun. There's a lot of creativity, too, right? Like, if I could do, like, a whole series about it, right, where I do, like, from concept to actual rigging and all that of animation and putting it in a game, creating an asset, so people could watch me do that. And I think it'd be fun, right? Like, because I could have some viewer input. And also, there's like this competition right now going on at my school, where there's goblin modeling competitions where we model in textures from goblins and we submit it. So I was thinking I could do one of those and live stream the whole creative process I have. So that'd be fun. I just gotta get the resources to do it, because, yeah, again, I'm on my laptop, and I've had a lot of issues with this laptop, so I'm honestly surprised I'm even using it right now, because I left my computer at home in London, because I wasn't planning on actually moving back to Woodstock quite yet. Go check my Facebook on a live stream, because I'm professional like that. Someone sent me a message, and they're not watching this live stream. How dare they? I want to message them. Let me message them. Why is not messaging them? My computer's glitching. High CPU usage may experience performance issues. Let me know. Let me know, Matt. Watch my live stream. Poke. It's got a nice little thumbnail and everything. Didn't realize it has that. Yeah, so I'm hoping to give more warning next time, Matt. Holy cow, I have 4 viewers. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the live stream. Did not realize there was more than one of you. Oh my goodness, this is now embarrassing. Yep, so I'm playing this game called Factorio. I'm really enjoying it. Just playing through the tutorials now all in one live stream. Just to see what I think of doing this and whether I think it's worthwhile. Building lanterns so I don't get terrified and scream like a little girl. Yeah. For all of you that missed out on that, I was screaming like a little girl earlier. Not that there's anything wrong with being a little girl, but just saying. Living that lag life, that's not good to hear. So yeah, there's some high CPU usage because I was trying to use Facebook, so I probably shouldn't answer that message. I'll go on my phone. Why didn't I think of that? I'm sure it's around here somewhere. Hello. I'm gonna move you so I can find it with the bananas I put my phone. I put it over on the other corner, so I'm gonna still go grab that. I should be fine where I'm at.
Bananas, everyone! Professionalism.
Alright, we're back. I'm back. Don't worry, everyone. I'm still here. Don't leave the live stream. Keep the fandom going strong. Do-do-do-do. Okay, Laurel might be joining us. How dare they? Yes. Okay. Come watch my live stream, because you're cool like that, person. It's not too bad. Just still say that you only have one person watching for me. Okay, so it's saying you only have one person watching. Oh, Laurel, you're here. Good to know. So I'm playing this game Factorio, everyone. And it's very interesting. I'm loving all the AI about it because it gets very smart. You don't honestly, I have this thing all running and I don't really control anything about it. Like, it mines the resource, sends it out here onto whatever is there, and because it's that moving platform, it's bringing it over to this claw, and that claw picks it up and puts it into this box, and then there it is all in the box. I just have to click it and pick it up. So I like that. It's really putting the stress of the video game onto more thinking everything through and planning out a nice little village, so you can focus more on combat and planning. And welcome, yes. Welcome to the fandom. Welcome to me. Oh, I just hid the chat. I don't want to do that. Again, thanks for watching, everyone. I'm hoping to do more of this live stream idea where I get to the game. It was $25, so it sounds like a lot, but again, the developers really knew what they were doing with this game, and they have a lot of things thought out really well. Yeah, die, dumb little beasts. I'm trying to think here. So yeah. Anything else that was really awesome about it? Again, the tutorials are really well planned out, so you learn the game pretty fast considering all the things it's trying to teach you. And I'm hoping to do more live streams like this where I learn how to play video games and hopefully post these. Matt talked to me about this earlier. I really should be giving you guys more warning, and because my life's been a little hectic, I haven't really thought too much through about this stuff. But yeah, soon, I eventually will start having a system with this. And I'll start planning some episodes out and all that. Yes, I am too cool for school. Thank you. Thank you, Jillian. Hopefully this all works out here. Steam, yes, yeah, it's Steam that I got this. Oh, and talk about that high quality lag. There we go. Try to think what else to say. I'm getting nervous. Guys, there's so many of you. You outnumber me now. So what was I even doing in this, Matt? I got distracted talking about the live stream. Boilers? Yeah, I don't need to build anything, I don't think. I think I was just waiting for this thing to scan more sectors. I'm gonna venture out and see if I can blow up whatever that red thing is. There are no trains. Thank you, Matt, for being my number one fan and welcoming everyone in. Okay, so here we go. We got some enemies going on here. Holy, what the heck is that? They are gonna kill me. Holy cow. Oh no. Yeah, A plus for lag. Because again, I'm not paying for the software I'm using. So that's kind of unfortunate, but I do hope that eventually, if I can start making money at doing these YouTube videos, I can start paying for these services so I can get better service and then give you guys better quality videos. Alright, so that turret is now working. So you can now retreat to that. Woo boy! Yeah, I need to retreat a bit more. Yeah, I wonder why it's under attack. Maybe because I'm like building right next to a hive. What is Laurel saying? Fipo. Yes, I am a Fipo. Oh goodness, these are all maxed out or not working. Woo! All that coal, baby. I feel so weird saying Cole, because I have friends who are named Cole. So every time I say it, I think I'm talking to that person, but they're not here, because they're lame. Sorry to anyone who's watching this named Cole. Don't be mean to who? To Cole? Cole deserves it. I was mean to Jillian? I hope I'm not being mean to Jillian. Yes, thank you for everyone coming to watch. Yeah, I'm at an hour and 45 minutes into this just tutorials of gameplay, so you can see how there's a lot of fun to be had here. Because yeah, like, I am thoroughly enjoying myself. Or maybe I'm just enjoying... maybe you like being cheap. Maybe I just enjoy playing silly games. Or not even that, just maybe I enjoy talking. But that's true, I do enjoy talking. You all know that. I won't lie. That's why I'm doing this. If I didn't enjoy talking, I wouldn't be talking to you guys. You missed the beginning. You did. You missed about an hour and a half of stuff. Basically what it was is me just going, what do I talk about? And just going like, oh hey, this is what the game says I can do. And talking about gameplay. But yeah, like there was, like, during the tutorials, so there's this kind of tutorial, right, where in the top corner here it has, like, use radars to scan the surrounding territory. And I was really enjoying it. Like, I really liked that whole concept. But then they started doing these pop-ups, these little pop-ups that would happen. And it would, if you pressed next and without reading it, you couldn't go back. So I accidentally double-clicked, and I have no idea what I'm doing now. But I'm figuring it out slowly. Very slowly. So there's definitely, I think that red stuff is a hive, which my friend told me about. So I need more ammo. Good thing I got this assembly line. Okay, what am I doing? Okay, so that's still going. If I build more, let's speed up maybe, even if they're right beside each other. Let's try that. Just build a bunch of these right beside each other. See what starts happening. Gonna need to build more turrets. Pop! I'm weird. Oh, I'm up to 5 people now. This is getting interesting. It's getting hot in this room. You need more power. Do I actually? I think I'm doing fine. Where is it saying you need more power? I know that one base is still being attacked. Celebration horns! Okay, I'm gonna go stock up that base up here. Wherever it was. There it is. How you doing, base? Well, you're almost out of ammo already. Okay. Yes, there's that up there, and I know that's there. I probably should build some of these. Lightning posts and lanterns. I have some lanterns. actually, so that's fine. And I'm going to do that. And start connecting these all the way back. Or is there actually water over here? Yeah, I'll start doing that. I'm going to start a new base up closer to this hive. So when I do learn how to destroy them, I can do that. Alright, so offshore pump is what I need. Where'd it go? Oh, that's right. I still need Twitch for it to craft. I need an offshore pump, and I need steam engine. So I can put the offshore pump down, right there, and the steam engine. I can place right there, and it needs boilers to run. At least that's what I understand. Boilers! I need more than two. What do I need? I need a stone furnace. I need stone. That's right. Kill them all! How does it feel talking to myself and my internet friends? Weird. That's why I'm I have the chat on the side corner of my screen. Normally, when I have my dual monitors, I would have it off to the side so that you guys can't read your own comments. But because I'm at home, I have to deal with that. And again, it's weird talking to the screen and not having any feedback, which is why I have you guys here in the chat. I think I said that already. Awkward. So yeah, but I'm having fun. Like, I actually am enjoying doing this, so hopefully you guys are having fun watching, because I really, really, really like doing this. And if I could start getting, like, a following doing this, that'd be awesome. I have stone. What the halibut? Oh, I already built... Oh, I see what's happening. So I need a boiler. Oh, gosh! Ah! Oh. That was terrifying. They came at me even though I have a turret. What's going on, turret? You ran low on ammo. It's not good. Need to go get more ammo. But I first need to set up this boiler. That means I need coal, which I have. Perfect. Booyah! I take all your money. Gotta get that paper. It is crazy down here in the comment section. You guys are going non-stop. Why are you complaining? Interesting. It's blinking because it's not connected. So I'm curious if I build some of that. I click it. No, that's not what I need to do. Glad my fans are getting along. I'm really not sure what I'm doing here, guys. Anyone know to see what I'm doing wrong? Do I need to, like... Is it not hooked up to that? No, it is. Okay, so what am I doing? I have the small electric poles. I have all that. I have the copper thing. I tried that. Why are you blinking? It's got a little cord in it. So it needs electricity, it seems like. Because these guys aren't working. Gotta extend this out again, because apparently that's what the game likes. Take a drink every time it gets confused. Should I do that, Matt? Should I go pick up some liquor next time I try and do this? I think you broke it. Yeah, I did. I don't know what I'm doing. No idea what I'm doing wrong. I'm going to go back to my other place because I'm going to need some ammo soon. Because, see, this is what I have up there, a steam engine, and it's connected to all these. See, how do I connect that? How does it do this? I'm sure there's something really easy that I haven't tried doing yet, that it was in the instructions that I didn't read. What am I? Oh, crud, that's gonna probably die. It's telling me it's being damaged, so I probably should hurry up and go there. But I need ammunition. Put more in there. Okay, go. You alive? Did you survive the night? Good. That's a lot of ammo that I just made. Oh, it's that fertile one. Boom. There we go. You're stocked up again. Okay. What is this even? Like, it says, like, 1 minute, 10 minutes? Like, what's this all going on here? Well, yeah, you should. I got myself a bunch of pumps. It is lit out here. Hashtag getting turned. Yeah, I don't think I have any alcohol with me at this current juncture in time. But if I were to do this again, I can definitely pick some up. Okay, so I'm getting I'm getting power now. This is fascinating. Here we go, guys. I don't know how I did that, but I did it. Okay, that's enough lights. So, yeah, I think how many shots would I have taken there? How many times would you consider that being me being confused about this game? Click when you're drunk, but the only people awake to talk to you are your friends. Oh, poor Matt. Yeah. But again, think about me, Matt. I am sitting alone in my parents' basement, playing a video game, talking to myself. This is not good. Then again, you guys are listening for some reason. Don't know why. Too many. Oh, goodness. Power and batteries. I see that. I see that, Laura. So, if I click that. So, yeah, now it's saying that it's hooked up. That is weird. I have no idea how that worked out. Yeah, those radars are still working away. So, I'm going to try building one out here as well. I have more guns, so I can do that. Building guns! That's what life's all about, guys. It's weaponry. Firepower, am I right? I might be going a little overkill with all these guns, but you know what? It's worth it. Because, yeah, again, I'm building so much ammo. Look at these nasty bastards, and every single time one of them I said bastards. Trying to be family friendly. Look at all the dead carcasses! What's that? An object was destroyed. Two objects are being damaged. What is this? This isn't Santa Claus! Oh, that was destroyed. I'm so sad. I'll build a new one. It's probably because I didn't give it any ammo. Oh, we have someone from Russia. Or somewhere near, or using that alphabet. Yep, you're from Russia. The children of Isaac, yep. My grandparents are from Russia. That's what they're talking about. And I learned a bit of Russian, just a little bit. We had a Russian music teacher at my school who he helped me work on my enunciation. I probably lost it, but I mean, it's a fun language. I like Russian language. It's quite beautiful, in my opinion. Welcome, Russia. We have been waiting for you. No, they have been waiting for us. Welcome to communist Russia. We are expecting you. Yes, Russia. A lovely country indeed. With their lovely politics that I try to keep updated on because I want to. I want to come to Russia. It's like, it's been something I've been wanting to do for a while, so I can work on learning the language a lot better. It's just something I want to do. But I haven't had the chance because as soon as I finally actually found the means to do it, the country went into a bit of a political dispute. A little bit. Trying to think of some words in there while I'm also playing a game. Uh-oh. I think I might be getting some lag. There we go. I was told that... So basically, I heard hello is privyet. I can count to 10 if I understand it correctly, which is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then there is... Okim priyatna! If I said that right again. I don't know. I don't know if I'm saying these right, because again, like, I've only had my Russian drama Russian music teacher. But if I do understand what it means, Okim priyatna! And, Zdravstvuyte for watching, I believe. Feel free to tell me if I'm just doing this terribly wrong. Okay, so that's me using my gun. Nice, perfect. So yeah, do you live in Russia? My Russian viewer? Sorry for everyone else I'm ignoring for right now, because I am loving talking to this Russian guy. Yeah, all three. Yes. Speak all the languages. Good night, Laurel. До свидания. До свидания. The words. Oh, what's the other one that I can't remember? I think the last time I tried to learn Russian was in grade 12. And I do hope to eventually learn it again. Because again, like, I want to go to your country. If you live in Russia, I'd love to come visit. Yeah, let me know. Like, do you still live in Russia? Are you in a different country now, living, doing some like, exchange student stuff? Or what's your story, my Russian viewer? I wish I knew how to say your name. I don't even know how to... I can't even remember how to read it. So again, like, you can tell I need some more practice because I've forgotten how to read it. I have my Russian propaganda shirt. Something I have. So yeah, I've almost beaten this tutorial now. We're almost there, guys. Alright, let's see here. My name? My name is Isaac. My YouTube name is Teige. And the reason why that is because it means poet. And again, I said this earlier in the live stream. I was hoping to keep my YouTube channel mainly for music that I write and stuff. Speaking of which, I do hope to write a song in Russian once I learn a bit more of it. I write music, I do art, I do film, acting. Anything creative I like being a part of. So, like, right now I'm going to school for video game design and keeping my YouTube channel for my music and stuff. But then recently a friend of mine recommended, because I'm in game design, why not small shipwreck located to the southeast? Perfect. Why not start doing gaming channel? So, yeah, I'm doing this live stream as a test drive, see what I like about it. And then, yeah, we'll see what happens, eh? Finish! As you have the full game, you can either continue by playing the New Hope campaign or jump into the free play. Either way, it is advised you go through the tips and tricks. We wish you have fun with Factorio and thank you for your support. Sweet. I'd love to start doing map editor. That'd be cool. Like, I could set up map campaigns. I'm trying to remember. I remember. I'm trying to remember what P is in. Or is that actually an English spelling? That might actually be an English spelling, I think. That is actually English spelling. Aptum. Right? Aptum? It could be spelled like Adam. Atom. Or maybe Adam. Is there like Adam or something like that? Type in 1 if it's Adam, type in 2 if it's Atom, and type in 3 if it's Aptem, and type in 4 if it's something else entirely, and we're just getting this super wrong. So that said, to do this one next. So like we're kind of want to try free play. So as I said, that's my goal is to just do the tutorial, which I just finished. But if you guys are willing to stick with me, maybe I'll go and do just see what a new game looks like. I'm just gonna leave that all as whatever. Piece of mode, enable replay. Map width, empty for infinite. All right, let's just do that. I'm just gonna make a huge map. Join 5. This is the Factorio free play. Your task is to launch a rocket into space. Do this by constructing a rocket silo and launching a rocket with a satellite. Excuse me. You will need to research advanced technologies in order to unlock the rocket silo. Start small, work your way up with automation, and don't forget to protect yourself from the natives. I'm assuming that's what those weird things are. Not to be offensive. Okay, so I need to find a little place. Okay, this looks like where I'm gonna be heading. But I need to find some coal first, actually. I need some raw wood first. All right, guys, here we go. We're into the actual game here. I'm on my own. On my own, pretending he's beside me. I really hope my laptop's doing decent work with my audio. Because I like. As I said, I have a better setup in London, and I hope to transfer that back to wherever I'm staying in the summer. But we shall see. So here's some stone. I'll mine some of that while I'm here. That's right, right click. Cool. Do it! Tell him to watch. Because I mention his name all the gosh dang time. Picking up this stone, I'm gonna go get coal. Gotta get coal! Mining, we're mining some coal, mining. Actually, we're mining stone. Mining, mining some stone, mining, mining some stone. Don't worry if I just let out a little moan. Ah. That was all for the ladies out there. So yeah, what's interesting is that actually I don't know who's watching this until they actually comment. So that's again like I had no idea if any of you are watching this before you started commenting. Because it says I have 4 viewers. I'm assuming one of them is me. So there's just three other people that I have no idea who they are besides. Okay, so I guess there's Jillian and Matt. There's someone else. Someone else is watching this. Logistics, production. Okay, so this is already way more complicated than I was prepared to handle. All right, then yeah. I'm from Canada. Yeah, I'm from Canada. In Ontario, the province of Ontario, I don't know how much you know about our geography. Because again, like, it's sad to say, the Canadian and American education systems really suck at teaching about other countries. So I'd understand if you don't really know much about our country. Okay, brightness here. Oh, that's probably smart. I don't even know if that changed anything for you guys. Gonna check that. It's hard for me to tell. Yeah, like, my screen was really dark for me. Oh, so there's some stuff down here, and maybe that's the coal that I need. I would be glad to have a stalker. You know what? Adam or Aptem? I'm gonna go with Aptem. That's what I'm gonna call you for now. I am happy to have stalkers. Feel free to, you know, come visit me in Ontario. Woodstock, Ontario. Because that's great. Something that I've talked to a couple people, international friends I have, is that Ontario is one of the best provinces at stealing other countries' names for things. We have a London, Ontario. We have a Paris, Ontario. That's because, again, like, Canada's made from a bunch of immigrants, so go immigration. Okay, there's gotta be coal around here somewhere. Because I can't start this society without any coal. So now I'm just gonna head straight down and stop going in a little circle and just look for a patchwork of coal. So this is over here. Okay, so that's what iron looks like on the mini mat. It's got like this little blue thing. Oh, I can look it up here. What's that? So that's iron. I'm looking for coal. Nice! Siberia! Oh my goodness, I'm so curious. Like, how is it living there? Is it, because like a lot of people, like a lot of American and Canadian television talks about how it's freezing, absolutely freezing up there. So I'd be curious to hear, like, what your temperatures are like compared to ours. No, it is not within walking distance. And that's what I'm saying, like, if I get a stalker that's so willing to find me, that they're willing to fly over cross country, I would be really, like, flattered. I would not even be creeped out. I would be creeped out if you watched me sleep, though. That's where I draw the line. So what is this over here? The purple stuff. Doesn't say. Right, there's something black. That's either a volcano, or that is something I can mine. That looks like lava. And I'm really nervous about what the heck this is over here. Crude oil. That's actually really interesting. I died. Bring it back. 5 minutes. 5 minutes, everybody. Yeah, okay, so I know that now. Okay, so this is the same gameplay. Okay, so we're going to go in a different texture direction, not decoration. What if they record you sleeping but never watch it? You know, no, yeah, that'd be fine. I'd be fine with them coming to my place and recording me sleeping. Reason why is because they themselves are not scaring the heck out of me watching me as I sleep. Okay, I think I don't have a pickaxe yet. So I should get one of those. Oh, and look at that, I can get one right now. That is so silly of me. Oh, get wrecked. You were in America? No, I've never been in the States except to go to Disneyland. But yes, I do talk about their culture a lot because it's something that we adapt a lot of their culture. We watch a lot of their television shows, a lot of their movies and all that. A lot of our media comes from the States, like even our games. So again, like I'm in game design. So I'm actually debating whether or not I should go to the States for my job. Really, I'm just concerned about their healthcare. Up in Canada, we got free healthcare, and that's something I'm not sure I want to give up. So now I need a furnace, if I understand this game correctly. So we can get some wood first. Oh, I have a furnace. So, I have a mine. Okay, so I can do this right off the bat. And then that, I need to put coal in to survive. I'm gonna put coal in a machine and let them get all grinded up. Let them know that, Jill. Jillian! Let's see, again, that's not gonna work until I get some machines of these going. sweet iron plates. Alright, so transport things. Oh yeah, I was in New York to see some shows on Broadway. Totally forgot about that. Broadway is a wonderful place. Yeah, got to see Phantom of the Opera, Wicked, Newsies. Some really good shows in there. Do you have any musicals in Russia? Yeah, and that's true. Our money smells like maple trees. It's nice. It's a nice maple smell. Our Canadian money. Looks like Monopoly money. Do you have Monopoly? I'm sure you have Monopoly in Russia. Okay, so next step is to definitely make sure you don't want to do another mining drill if I can. Actually, I need to get my furnace set up. So I'm going to put it here. And I just need to go mine some. Iron. What games do I like? Video games, speaking? Yeah, board games I like too many, but video games I'm actually pretty picky. I like Fallout 4 a lot. I've almost become obsessed with Fallout 4. And if I can figure out, if I can afford a game capture, I'm actually hoping to do some Let's Plays of that. But again, I want to start off with a game I actually don't know anything about. Because it's kind of funny watching me, as Matt said, mess up and have no idea what I'm doing. Where with Fallout 4, I've logged in a serious amount of hours with that, and I've almost explored half the game, I think. And I don't believe people when they tell me they've played the whole game, like every single Easter egg and everything, because there is a lot of fun stuff in that game. Another game I like is... everyone has Monopoly. Another game I have is... Well, not that I have, I love, is Minecraft. I used to play it 8 hours a day for 4 years straight, and then I got into college and I had to give it up. So yeah, I'm looking at into exploring a lot more games. Honey Pop Studios, that's a game I recently bought, and I really like that game. Because it's just really, it's got a lot of fun art, it's really interesting to look at. Especially because, you know, it's got pretty girls on it. And then, what other games do I like? There's just so many. I'm gonna put this about here. Yeah, Honeycam Studios, Minecraft, Stellaris I really like, but I'm having trouble finding a lot of people to play with, so maybe if I get really popular on this YouTube live stream, I'll start hosting games where we can all play that together. As much as I hate the game, I also really like Cry of Fear, because it's really good at what it is. Yeah, it is. It was very painful how often I played Minecraft. I would tell people I didn't want to hang out just so I could go home and play Minecraft alone. Or with them. what else was there that I like? People who know me, feel free to like comment like what I actually like and all that. Because I'm really pulling a brain fart after that. I love SimCity. SimCity 2000. Did I break it? I don't know what I did, but I can't play it anymore on my computer, which really sucks, because I really enjoy SimCity 2000. It's a really good game where you can, like, customize everything, and you can just build awesome cities. Oh, what other games do I like? I like Sims every once in a while. So if we're getting into, like, stuff that I just kind of occasionally play, Sims is a nice one. Call of Duty is something I like. Halo I really want to get into if I can afford an Xbox. Speaking of Xbox, Fable, I really want to get into that because I hear it's also really good. Laurel recommended that to me, actually. Okay, what do I need? Iron gear. In order to get iron gears, I need iron plates. Yep, so I need more iron plates. So I need to go here, put more iron in there. Then in order to get one of those automated, so you know, I need more mining systems actually right off the bat. So what do I need to do to get a burner mining drill? More iron gears and a stone furnace. So let's get a stone furnace first. I'm sure I can find some stone around here. There it is. Goodbye, comrade. До свидания, comrade. Очень приятно. For those who don't know what that means, I believe that means pleased to meet you. I believe. Oh no, I broke my tooth. These break? Oh no! It's not good. I did not know that, so I need more iron plates quickly. Later, yep. Hopefully there will be more of these. I think I might stick with this for a while. I'm gonna look into tomorrow, possibly figuring out how to do episodes so I can post these on a regular basis. Have some guest stars on the show, think about a name for the show. Any ideas for the people who are still with me? So that's Jillian, Matthew, and I think Resha is still here. Aptum? Or Adam? Hey, have you ever played the game Catherine with the main character who has goat horns and wears boxers? I think you'd like that one. It's got the butterfly effect and an awesome story. Okay, you know, I'm going to look that up next. Maybe I'll play it on my next live stream. Actually, I'm going to write that down. I'm going to start a list. Put it on my notepad. Or no, I'll do sticky notes. Make use of these cool Windows technology. Catherine. Write your name so I know who told me about that one. So I can give you a special shout out on the show when I do that. Alright, so what was I doing here? Alright, so I need more iron plates. I'm surprised I haven't gotten attacked yet. I guess in the other ones they were kind of forcing the aliens to attack me. I'm gonna play with my audio settings here because this mining sound is really loud. Environment sounds, I think. Oh, I'll turn the music up because I like that. Resume. This is gonna take a while. See, no, I don't even think I can do that. I think I really do need pickaxe. So I need more iron plates. I have not watched it, if you're referring... Oh, you're talking to Jillian, not me. Okay. Yeah, I haven't watched it either. I have no idea. I've never played that game, never heard about it. So it's gonna be really exciting. Actually, I might have heard some people talking about it in class. I'm lying. Need iron plates. Ah! So I'm just gonna have to sit here and mine. This is some entertaining gameplay. Woo! So yeah, I'm not sure how much longer I'll be doing this as far as the live stream, because I'm starting to feel like I'm running out of things to talk about. But again, if you're interested in games that, yeah, you like me, they're strategic, you get to plan out cities and stuff. If you're a really big fan of SimCity 2000 or any SimCity, really, I feel like you'll enjoy this kind of game. Also, it's got a bit of horror elements, you know. If you like horror games, maybe give this a shot at, like, you know, diversifying what you play. I'm really not enjoying holding down this button. But you gotta do what you gotta do, man. Gotta do what you gotta do. See, I feel like this can be a lot harder now that I'm actually in the game, because I think the tutorial wasn't... I don't think it had, like, resource deplete or anything like that, so I can see now why you'd have to move from, like, place to place. I got 2 iron ore. My finger's getting tired. Alright. Left click. Oh, wow, I have 20 of these. Oh, my goodness, that's sad. I did not know I had 20 of these. Gonna make a couple of these now. So now I can go get the burning mining drill. Perfect. So now I can click that. And place one down. And another one's built, mine and stuff. Okay, I can't do it. Another one mine and stuff. Yeah, another one mine and stuff. Hey, hey. Okay. Interesting. You guys there? It looks like my display drivers crashed for a second, so I don't know how that looked for you guys. I'm just gonna go down, watch, look at my stream health. Okay, so yeah. Let me know if you guys are back. Yeah, Isaac, at least they look it up. Also, Undertale and Butterfly Effect are good ones, and I gotta go to bed. Okay, bye, Jillian! So now we're down to Matt and someone else, I guess? Okay, so that looks like I crashed my game. But you guys are still with me. So that's good. So let's see what happened. If it did not save, I'm probably going to say that that's it for the live stream. But if it did save, then maybe I'll play for a bit longer. Because this is really fun. Oh no, it's just you, but it says five people are watching. Interesting. Are you sure it's just you, Matt? Okay, so good, I did have an autosave. Yeah, if anyone's out there, let me know, because I'd hate to hand this with four people watching. I'll leave a message out there. Besides Matt! Yeah, it's just you, Matt. Then maybe I might call it a night then. 2 hours and 30 minutes of video here to play around with. Alright, well, good night, everyone. Good night, Matt. Have a good night, everyone. And stop live streaming. How do I do this? I think I just actually might need to go over here. Outputs.